Microsoft Excel be like. Look at this graph.